Remember Davin Lopez with the short attention span? Well, a day at the ranch has taught him a valuable lesson.
I learned that you have to take care of the stuff that you have. And it's like being a parent, you're in charge of them and you have to take care of them.